What's up, everyone? So we're going to Glasgow today to visit our cousins, and then they're coming back up with us the same day. So it's going to be an eventful vlog.
Play Mario Kart. We're playing the balloon race, and it's a big cake, and I stole someone's balloon.
There's something going on here. Oh, there's a crash.
Just in Tesco.
Yep.
Just peed.
Very good.
It was.
What is that disgusting thing?
It's a hat with hair.
It's a hat with hair.
Oh my god.
Hey Drew. Okay, we're at our cousin's flat now.
Hi.
Hey, Miranda sings.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
How are you doing today?
I'm good.
Do you need any self-help?
Yeah. Now that you mention me, you can go and buy my bong. And if you want to see me raining my bong, you can go to the people who have this channel, Snapchat.
Yeah.
And you can see me live in acting rain the bunk. So go and do that.
What?
Live.
Oh my god, he's got Phil's feet.
He's going like that.
Where's our car? Oh, it's over there. Hello.
Hello.
Sorry.
I'll feed you it.
Don't put water on it like
he's in a bad mood.
Put it off.
He's smiling though.
He put water on it last time and then it broke it.
And so I'm just gonna start filming videos in Drew's room because it's so Instagrammable and Tumblr and YouTube. Like,
all is not lost. All is not lost.
Did you fix your email?
I fixed it. Look, it's all back to normal.
Lush Hall.
And this is my favourite.
Oh, it smells so good.
Oh. What is it?
You have on your nose.
What's it called?
Yeah. Melting marshmallow.
Oh, can I smell it?
No. Marshmallow.
Oh.
Tinker bank. You can keep it, but you can smell it.
Like I'll take gel. One of these ones. I like it's a little mini.
These are green.
It smells like. Let's go. They're coming with us. 2 hour city.
Which one would that be?
Oh.
What's that revealing?
No one's gonna know. Let's go. I can't have to put the camera up because you're taller than me. Let's go then. I've got so many bags. There is a cruise ship over there. That, okay, we're in the car now. Hey, Abby.
Hi.
Danny's with us, and Emily has gone in our auntie's car.
Drew's already started.
With Drew.
We are now going to Five Guys, and it's raining, and I have my sunglasses on.
And I never knew what Five Guys was. I thought it was a men's
clothing store.
In Hollister.
Smells actually.
Just saying. Drew's been buying stuff. What are you doing? The music's really loud in here.
Warehouse? So you're not allowed in here because it's pretty bad.
Like break in there.
Not to cut off your lap.
Oh. Well, these ones are the same. Oh. Nautical. Let's hope no one walks past again. Time to go to Five Guys.
so hungry. And it's amazing. That's Drew's seat. So he'll go mental if you sit there.
You went mental when I touched the chair. I touched the chair like, that's my seat. Hey guys, I'm Holly and I am at my guys.
Oh, your drink's spilling.
Oh god.
What did you get?
Bacon cheeseburger. Bacon drinks every time. We've literally been sitting down for 5 minutes and he's already filling up again.
Is that a good shopping trip there, Drew? Good shopping trip.
Yeah. Your pair of trainers.
What's up, guys? So,
good morning. Guys.
That was meant to be healthy days.
That's not very good.
I can do it.
What's up, guys? So, I can't
do
it.
You've got to do like the. What's up, guys?
I can't do it with both hands up on the camera.
Oh, the cats have been out all day. What? What the hell?
I have no clue what that is.
What is that? Oh. Yeah, we're home now and went into me and Abby's work and got some ice creams. Just got his new shoes on. Do a little
catwalk.
Little jig. Converse. In your store today. Hey!
We're going to McDonald's.
Yes.
What time is it?
9:45.
You can see that I love donuts.
Let's go. Yeah. Hiya. Oh, my hand's in the way.
McDonald's is seriously let down tonight.
I know, that's really weird.
Like, it's meant to be a frap, but yeah. It's literally ice.
Oh, it looks more like an iced coffee.
I complained and then they made me a new one. It's the exact same first one.
Okay, so it's Tuesday now and we're going out for lunch. Everyone's fallen in the car behind, so
me, Abby and my mum are in this car and Danny, Drew, Auntie and Emily are in the car behind. I can see them in the mirror.
In the restaurant now. What are you having, Danny?
The spicy ambient Tabasco.
It's so good.
Hello. Oh, you're doing it the old-fashioned way.
It's like Miranda's actually in front of me.
Close your eyes and I'll do the voice and I'll be like...
Okay.
Hello, everyone. Nothing.
That is mental.
Now you know our secret. Oh.
Our food's just arrived. Some sweet potato fries.
So good.
Let's see.
Aria.
Oh, they look amazing.
Ooh. Carrot. We have to get Aria.
Yeah, really good.
Yeah, we have to get Aria.
We just got back to the car and it's pouring. The weather is so bad right now. We're gonna go to our dad's work and visit him.
Hello.
Hey.
It's really itchy.
Oh, the cup's all going on here, Abby.
You're starting it.
You're so weird. Lemony.
Lemony's attached.
Need that one.
Oh my god.
Emily, can I borrow that one?
He's going down really fast. Yeah, I was kidding.
Why were you kidding?
I just pretended I lost the camera. Your hand looks really annoying right now.
Oh, hand.
We've just finished shopping and then we're going home. And Holly got some reserves.
Yeah, and you got pajamas.
Yeah. I'll feed you. I'll feed you. We've all just came in the living room and lay down and had a wee food coma to ourselves. I am stuffed. Abby looks cute. How's it going? It's like I'm waking now.
Wake up there.
I've got hair
you have a lot. Back on.
Abby's just done Danny's hair, fishtail braid.
Very proud.
It's so good. It looks really nice on your, you've got such long hair as well.
Your perfect hair mom.
They literally just walked away because I wanted to be in the Polaroid.
If you're in that, I swear. Thank you.
You're so mean. It's so rude.
Get it in the dark.
I just took this Polaroid of Drew and he loves it, but he said I can't keep it. He said he can't keep it for himself because it's too weird to have a picture of himself, so I've hung it up on my Polaroid wall since I'm the one that took it. What's happening? The fan is here, it's too loud. He just completely closed it down when I went on to it, when we started filming him. Alright, it's Wednesday now. Danny and Drew are leaving as soon as it gets sunny.
Whoa!
Wine gums! What are you doing?
I'm not joking. I have to do it every Wednesday.
You have to do what?
You get to pick army, navy, clay pigeon shooting, or public service, and I pick navy.
Really?
Goodbye,
cousins.
Bye.
Goodbye, cousins.
Bye. Bye.
What's up, everyone? It's Wednesday today, and we're going to meet Sarah, Julie, Chloe, and India, I think it is. And we're going to pick up Sarah now. So, hey, Abby, what are you doing? Is this thing again? What's up?
It's disgusting.
Don't love me. Had some good Costa with Chunky Funky.
Is this Chunky Funky? I'm his mother figure and his number one chemista.
I just had a great meme with this one moaning all the time.
With this one moaning all the time. Me moaning all the time.
Who is? Bye, Sarah. I wonder how many times I've done this. Filmed her walking to her door saying bye, Sarah. Enjoy your picnic. Oh my gosh. That was a little twerk there. Who are you? Abby, you're forever lying in that position. So chilled. How else are you supposed to sit like a proper person? Not halfway off the couch with your entire legs on the table. I am making a toasted pancake. Has it popped already? Is it gone? I've been waiting on that with Nutella and banana. One time I said to a customer at work, would you like the bananas in a bag?
Bananas.
I said that. I'm going to sit at the new dining area, which plays a game called Boy Girl Fruit Flower Color Country, and we are going to make a video of us actually playing it, like with this whole setup and lights and everything, in a few days, a few weeks when you see this. I'm not sure yet, but we will teach you how to play it and it'll be really good. Okay, Abby's gonna do this funny thing for Snapchat where she pretends that the ice bucket challenge is actually just drinking an ice bucket.
Explain the joke.
So, no, because this is for the vlog, this is for Snapchat. So I'm gonna film it from here. I hope that's all right. Nope. Okay, that's it. What the hell? Okay, let's try.
Okay, so I'm gonna just do this new challenge I just found out about. It's called the ice bucket challenge. So I'm just gonna do it now. Okay, here I go. Abby.
Okay, she's just run away. Abby, sorry. Here we go. Where's she gone?
Why are we so
viral? Okay, so Saz appeared. What's up?
What's up?
We're just looking at stuff on Topshop.
Thinking about what we're going to spend our student loans on.
Yep. When they finally arrive in September. Oh, no, it's not. I'm looking for that jacket.
I like fringe though. I like
that one.
Yeah.
Vest type thing. Mm-hmm. I've been looking for a biker style suede brown jacket.
Do you like
jacket.
The colour of that though?
And I can't find one anywhere, and there was one in Hollister the other day and it was so nice. There's one in Topshop as well, but it's tall and it's also £185.
Jesus.
Saying goodbye to Sarah.
What time is it?
I don't know. Sure. Oh, what time is it?
I've got something to
20 past midnight.
Mm-hmm.
Bye, Saz.
Bye.
Have a safe walk home. It's only like a 2 minute walk, but see you soon.
Bye, see ya.
Goodbye. Look at her. She's twerking away. Okay, bye. Love you. Bye.
Love you.
What's up, everyone? It's Friday morning, and I'm just getting ready for my driving lesson. I need to do my hair, but oh wait, it's not. It's Friday afternoon because it's 1 o'clock. My driving lesson's at 1:30, and we're just gonna go out for lunch after it. So see you then.
So we are just about to go out for lunch, and Holly's on her driving lesson, so she's gonna meet us to the place we're going for lunch.
I'm going in the front.
No!
Outfit of the day.
Outfit of the day. With super dry t-shirt.
She thinks she's so cool because she's got a super dry t-shirt.
I've been calling you for ages.
Really? We went to go find you outside.
I'm getting scones.
How was your driving lesson?
Went okay. Oh my god, I did it. Oh my god.
I just came over to the toy bit, and there's a glow pit.
You're cool.
That's all. Their heads are just sticking out. We're in Tesco now, and Abby, aren't you going to buy me a Shopkin?
I'm going to buy you one.
Shopkin.
Yeah. Look, champ.
Where's the Shopkin gone? The Shopkin.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's for Shopkin.
Here's the Shopkin. It's a little basket with two Shopkins in it. And I don't know what Shopkins are actually in it. That's what's good about it. Because you don't know what's in it.
Fire dogs. What could happen?
Fire dogs.
Okay, me and Abby have just gotten our Blend Active machine thing today, and I've put some strawberries, blackberries, mango and banana in this, and I'm going to add this.
And I've got strawberry, mango and banana.
Yogurt.
Can I get more strawberries?
Yeah, you can do it yourself then. So I put 5 in each of ours. Okay, I'm putting a tablespoon, well, a lot more than a tablespoon, in. Come on, draw. Okay, I finished making mine now, and I'm gonna taste it.
Let's go. So good.
I'm watching this film called The Loft. I bought it today when I was in Tesco. It was only like £6 or something. But it's got a lot of people in it. Wentworth Miller, James Marsden. He played, what's his name? Corny Collins in Hairspray. And Eric Stone Street. And that's Cam from Modern Family. But yeah, I'm just lying in bed. I've got work in the morning. Me and Abby both have work in the morning at 11. But I've not had anything for my tea tonight, my main meal. So I've just had that smoothie that you saw in like the last few clips and some apple. Well, it's actually Saturday night. Me and Abby have just been working all day, and we're working tomorrow as well. So there's not really much else to film for this vlog for the next 2 days, because I know it was kind of meant to be a weekly vlog, but we kind of done enough during the week to make up for these next 2 days. But we're just going to end it here. We hope you enjoyed it. And we done a summer vlog like this last year, so I'll definitely link that at the end down below. I think I'll link it down below. I always seem to forget to do that. But make sure to check out that and Twitter's, Instagram, Snapchat's in the description, and we'll see you next week. Peace to the stars.
Oh, it's Winnie the Pooh. It's the mother
Tigger.
No, it's the mother and the baby.
Oh, Bambi.
A kangaroo. No. You can't say kangaroo.
What's this?
They're kangaroos.
They're kangaroos.
Is that you?
Kangaroo.